And maybe the bridge will get...
maybe you can't even talk!
Do you want my onion? What, with my milkshake?
Yeah.
No, I'm serious, do you want it?
No, I really don't.
Why are you going again?
Amazing.
Up behind it.
Yo, Pearl! Give us a wave! You're boarding down to the lodge like that.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Let's go. Yeah, put it on your head.
What are you doing, Devon?
Just stretching. Would you like to see a tour of our room?
I'd love to.
This is room D. Welcome to our room. As you can see, we have two beds here. Cakes throwing, you know, a bit of layers, you know, a bit like Pavlova, Kiwi Island right there. Yeah. The roof part is, you know, highlights how the lighting is just projected across, which is really shows and highlights the shelving, which also is another cake style Pavlova thing. Yes, it's beautiful. We also have where we keep our snow. As you can see, it's in very good condition. No yellow snow. Keep it up, guys, that's great. Here we have the mirror.
Well, you know,
great for us. I have to go do some more stretches, so if I could ask you to leave, that would be great. Thanks, guys.
Oh, sure, okay. Okay, bye.
See you again sometime. Bye.
Feel it moving through your system. Get the right angle. Step up
to it. Obviously not.
Ow!
Oh shit! Yeah. This is Pearl and she's about to jump off this roof. I'm on your toast.
Honey?
Oh.
Okay. I'd like to eliminate Devon. Because I feel she sort of hasn't really stood out to me that much. I mean, we're all friends at this stage, there's no enemies, but I think Devon's just the one that... Oh, it's so hard. Because, like, I don't want to be stunk. But, yeah, I just feel Devon's maybe not up to it at this point. So, yeah, I'd like to vote out Devon.
It's kind of a shame that we have to vote someone out so early, but seeing as I don't really know everybody well enough yet, it's kind of a bit of pick and choose for me. So at this point, Pearl's the one that's going to have to go. It's a shame that it's come to this, but it's a competition and that's the way it's got to be. And I think it's going to be a real test to see who comes out on top, and I really want to see myself up there. Well, I think it's a competition and we all need to remember that, and so yes, pretty much the way I'm going today. Be interesting to see how the week unfolds. Best of luck to everybody, hope I come out on top, but that's the way it is.
The lengths that we go to get the perfect shot for this film. This is Pearl crawling into the fish aquarium, which is here, which she'll soon be swimming in. Did you hear that? She's going to get stuck. No, you're not.
I'm going to get stuck.
Nah. You just have to shuffle backwards. Hey, well, I'm just here to give you an update. We got a new addition in our snow aquarium. I'll just show you through to our room. This is the pearlfish, very rare. We're very lucky to have such a phenomenal species living in our fish aquarium. Yeah, it's great. Loves the cold temperatures, just laps it up. Great, yeah, good.
It's 2 a.m. in the morning and I just can't sleep. I'm so hungry, they're starving us already.
Hey, it's Pearl. I'm just doing a diary cam. It is, I think it's about 7:30 in the morning. We've just got ready. We're up on the track and my hand's out of my glove and it is so cold. It is like -3.5, I think, out here. We've got a beautiful sunrise coming up over the pinnacles. And yeah, we're heading down that way. So they call me Lupe, I be the new day. They wanna smell like me, they want my bouquet. But they can't, they accent it like the UK. Turn that Uday, Lupe, the Pepe, look you spray. Flagrantly fragrant and they can't escape it. My perfume pursued them everywhere that they went. You don't wanna lonely, my cologne alone. It's a little too strong for you to be getting on. Trust me, I said this justly. I went from musty to musky and y'all can't mush me. I born y'all cornballs, I hush puppies. The swans in the pond called my duck ugly. But now they hug me because it's lovely. They love the aroma of the world. Got the shakers and the skaters.
Come on, there's a party tonight.
Real and crucial people. Original king of a talking upon the microphone. Yes, me come like Al Capone when me sing.
I wanna have sex on the beach.
Hey guys, just wanted to do a diary cam update. It's going pretty well, this trip. I'm real glad Pearl invited me. I mean, I wouldn't have made the most of my season pass without her. It looks like the week's going to be great. Pearl's really lovely. She's, you know, taking me in, taking me under her wing. It's, you know, like, I feel at home, I feel at ease. It's pretty good, yeah. I'm just glad that she invited me, and yeah, cool.
Hey, we're just going to make a mountain blast.
This is the diary cam from Pearl Milligan. I'd just like to say that Devon, Hannah, is not who I thought she was. It's not going too well. I mean, she's like comes in here like she owns the place. I mean, I'm the one that joined the club, you know. She comes in, takes up 75% of the space with her two bags. I bought one. She's just disrespectful. It's what it is. Disrespectful. So yeah, I'm just...
My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh, yeah.
Hey guys, we're just doing a shot here. Pearl's coming down the mountain. This is just to pretty much give you an idea of how fast she's going. Here she comes.
Low key. key and staying candid. Reflect on all the things I try my hand at. Search for the equation to persuasions I'm used to. Finding comfort in the zones and positive bones I get loose to. A mountain is Fontaine, spinning in monsoon and grinning is high octane. Explosive how I came, rolling down the hills cause life's a hassle. Encircled by my folly like a moat surround a castle. Stay afloat, catch a second wind, thin is the air I breathe. Teary eyed nose running, wipe the snot on my sleeve. I'm calling on the savior to be all that I need. Please forgive me, my behavior had me lost in life's fear.
The fear of never falling in love, and the tears after losing the feelings of what you thought love was, like the dirt still up under the rug.
My life be like
bad characteristics covered in Christ's blood. The joy of new birth and the pain of growing up. The bliss between giving my all and giving up. The highs and lows, paths and roads I chose. In the cold I froze, trying to ease my woes in this world of sin. Clothes too thin to fit, so the God I send words of help to win. And grumbling so deep letters can never express. So the sounds of ooh ah beneath my breath.
My life be like times like these that make me say,
here's Pearl, she's been buried alive.
Making a mold.
Yeah, she's totally consumed by the snow. She just loves it that much.
I want a child that's going to be just like me, so we're going to make a mold of me and then we're going
to it's going to be perfect in the snow, yep.
Or maybe I'll just grow a big bit of fudge that's the shape of my body.
Yeah, and you're just going to eat it. Just that? Just all of it.
Should I try to break out of it?
Yeah, go.
You did it! Come on!
Yeah.
It's like you can step on boys and girls.
Quite well, actually, except for Pam.
Is it horrible?
Can you do it?
Yeah.
No.
I'm just gonna read Curl magazine. This girl's real skinny. Fucking bitch.
You wish you were her.
I wish I was, look.
So what are you doing?
And you say Shy City. Shy City. Shy City.
Oh my god.
This is us getting ready to get up bus. I'm Phil here. How long is it?
And what I love most, she had so much soul. She said, excuse me, little homie, I know you don't know me, but my name is Wendy and I like to blow trees. And from that point, I never blow her off. Niggas come from out of town, I like to show her off. They like to act tough, she like to tone them off. And make them straighten up their hat, cause she know they soft. And when I come up, she show me how to go downtown. And at night time, my face lit up. So it's down, and I told her, and my heart is where she always be. She never mess with entertainers, cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me. Knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV.
Even so heavy, we're back in Auckland. She's, ecstatic.